As Winterfest approaches, and we're not running the plant on Thursdays and Fridays, I often find the opportunity to do a little extra training out in the plant. We've got thousands of bales of nylon that we haven't had the equipment to process properly, just here in storage. So I've found a nice use for it all. And I take my nightly trips into the Animus, and of course, with that comes the inevitable bleeding effect. And as that bleeding effect starts to carry over into daily life, you start to really kind of become a part of what your ancestors used to.